BalconyTV. Hey y'all, welcome to BalconyTV Kentucky. I'm Ryan Sinclair, and today I'm here with Lillie Mae. What song are y'all gonna play for us?
Hi Ryan. Hey. It's Wash Me Clean. We're gonna play right.
All right, let's Wash hear it.
Thank you. It's really cool to be here.
Can you tell me a little bit about the inspiration behind that song?
You know, I was in Daytona, Florida, on the beach, on the boardwalk, and I was off the road for a couple weeks at the time, and I was just, you know, it's just, the song's just kind of about love that's lost, and
very cool.
You know, not getting over that soon enough. So.
tell us about your highlights of 2017.
Actually, my hair's natural, so I don't have any highlights this last year. I'm just kidding. A lot of things, actually. A whole lot of things. But I got to play a lot of shows with half of these cats. And I got to go to Australia and Scotland and England. That was pretty awesome. 2017 was really awesome.
Awesome. And what you got
coming
up?
It's my golden birthday year, too. And so is this one, kind of halfway.
What you got coming up in 2018?
There's a few festivals coming up. There's a cruise coming up, and then songwriter is going to be really fun. That'll be awesome. And awesome. Then got a couple of really cool festivals looking forward to playing. and looking forward to lots of fun times at Layla's too.
All right. Well, sounds great. And where can we find your music online?
Lillie Mae, LilliMae, music.com, as well as iTunes and all that.
Awesome. Well, thank you all so much. And thank you for watching Balcony TV Kentucky.
Thank you. Balcony TV.